Trumeter ADM panel meters feature two setpoint alarms that can easily be configured using the ADM Configurator software. See this link above to download the software now. In the software, you have a tab for each alarm. Here you can define the type of physical output for this alarm. These can be used to output to a PLC, an audible alarm, or any other monitoring device. If you set this up for analog output, here is where you'd set up the scale for your 4 to 20 milliamp signal. Here you define the alarm condition. I'm setting up alarm 1 condition to be when the voltage drops below 12 volts, which is the midpoint of my scale. By checking here, you can assign if SP1 turns on or off based upon this alarm condition. Now, if you don't want this physical output to turn on or off, just uncheck this box here. This defines how the backlight changes based upon this alarm. I'm selecting it to flash red when this alarm is active. Here's where you're going to define your alarm text. This text will replace the message shown here while in the alarm 1 condition. Now that sets up alarm 1. Alarm 2 is completely independent, but sets up just the same. But make sure to note that alarm 2 condition has priority over alarm 1. This just means that if alarm 1 and alarm 2 are active at the same time, alarm 2 is the one that will display on the panel. To send this configuration to the panel, select here, and then select to write the configuration. Now when my panel meter goes into alarm 1 condition, it looks like this. To see more setup videos for the ADM panel meters, select here. If you have any questions, please feel free to comment below or call into our technical support team. And select here to subscribe to our YouTube channel for upcoming products and solutions.